an area between Chelsea and Midtown. There's a whole slew of fetish clubs there.
Yes, I know where Dungeon Alley is. I want to know. How do you know?
Vice raided a few of them, looking for a reason to shut them down, but since there's no sexual contact and the acts are all consensual, it was all perfectly legal.
You know, you should be mine. Seriously, you would make a fortune. Come on, haven't you ever wanted to?